Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. I'm currently in the car. It's Saturday. I'm with Becca.
Hi.
And we're going to do some shopping at Nordstrom today, and we're gonna get coffee and just hang out this morning. Both of us are like super early people, so it's currently almost 8:30, and I love that she is just as much as a morning person as I am. So we love doing stuff early and just like getting our day started early. So that's what we're doing. And then later today, I have a bunch of schoolwork to do, so I'm kind of trying to enjoy my morning and like have a little bit of fun, so that way when I get home later, pretty much the rest of my weekend is school. We're at Nordstrom right now, but they don't open until 10, so we're just sitting outside and we just grabbed some iced coffees. My hair is pretty much straight now. As you can see, I literally curled it this morning and now it looks like I straightened it, so I have no idea why my hair hates me. I think it's just because it's like so humid in Florida and today's gonna be a really hot day, so my hair just does not stay curled. It's very annoying. A little bit later now, I did not vlog at all while we were shopping because we were very focused.
We're in the zone.
Yes, we were just like in the shopping mood and getting it done. We went to Lululemon, Nordstrom, Free People. Is that it?
Anthropology.
I think that was it. And now we're gonna go get juices from Delicious Raw, which you guys know is my favorite thing in the world right now. And Becca has not had it yet, so.
Got our juices. I got the Pink Pleasure. It has beets as like the primary ingredient and then a bunch of other fruits and veggies, but I can't remember what else is in this one, but it's so good. And then I also got avocado toast with tomatoes, and it's on like a gluten-free bread. Looks delicious.
So I'm back home now, and I just had a quick snack. I'm about to make a coffee because I have schoolwork to do, and it's like the middle of a Saturday. Schoolwork is the last thing I want to do right now, but I have stuff that's actually due tonight. And then I'm hanging out with Alyssa tomorrow, so I have to get caught up with schoolwork. I found a few really cute basic pieces while I was out today, so I want to show them to you guys, and I will link them for you. So I only got one thing from Lululemon, but I asked them for a big bag because I wanted to have this as a bag for when I go take pictures, like put stuff in. And then this is the anniversary bag, which is really cute, so she gave me one of these too. But I just got the Action Always cropped t-shirt. It's just a cropped black t-shirt. The material is the softest thing in the world. It was $58, and this is like the style Action Always SS. I don't know, it's just like a really soft material, and I thought that it was worth the money because I'm gonna be able to wear this when I go do yoga or workout, and then I can also wear it with like jeans, so I will be wearing this a lot. And then between Nordstrom and Nordstrom Rack, I just got some basic pieces. This is just a gray t-shirt from J. Crew, and that's gonna be awesome with these joggers that I found. And I'm so excited that I found these because these are by the Zella brand, which I actually saw this when I was in Nordstrom, but I found this at Nordstrom Rack for 25 bucks. So I'll link these for you because they're really, really soft. And if you just want a pair of joggers for class, these are perfect. And then I also got one of these tanks from Halogen. And these tanks are the softest tank tops ever. They honestly feel like the same material as the Lululemon shirt that I got. And these were only $10. Becca got one in every single color. We couldn't stop laughing, but she was just like in love with them. And so she got one in every color. And I think there were 6 different colors. So these are really cute. I just got a black one. And then at Nordstrom, I got 2 bodysuits, and these are only $15 each. So I got one in black and one in white. I told you guys I'm really embracing the basic pieces this year, and these are so cute. They have like that square design, and they're just really, really pretty, and they're a decent material. Couldn't beat it for $15, and they're by this brand BP. I can't remember if I mentioned it in my vlog yesterday, but I finally got a volcano candle and I had to order it on Amazon. I feel like I didn't tell you guys that yet, but I'm about to light this baby up and we're gonna start studying. I'm gonna make a coffee really quick, and I'm using my new FGCU mug. This is the cutest thing ever. I got this at the bookstore the other day. Not that I really needed another mug, but it was so cute that I just had to. I have a real problem when it comes to mugs and like water bottles and stuff. I actually just got a new water bottle though. I have to show you guys. It's the cutest thing ever. I'm hoping that it's gonna inspire me to drink some water. Here's my new water cup. So it's a glass tumbler, and I just love the look of the white and the wood lid. It's from Amazon. It was only $13 with Prime 2-day shipping. It's a really cute cup, especially if you're someone that really likes drinking out of straws, which I do, and it also comes with a clear straw too. Okay, so I have quite a few things that I need to do, so I'm gonna write myself a little to-do list, basically of just what I need to get done by tonight, and then I'm gonna get started. Thank you.
finished that quiz for chemistry, and that was not like a typical syllabus quiz where it's just like attendance verification. It took me almost an hour. There were a bunch of embedded videos about learning and then a bunch of questions, and it literally took me forever. But I'm finished now, and I just found this really nice periodic table of elements online that I'm going to print and laminate so that I have it for the semester. My sister told me to do that so that way I always have one on hand, and she was gonna say to just put it in like a clear sleeve, but I actually have a laminator, so I'm gonna laminate mine. But I really like this one because it's color coded, and this one is actually like a kid's or beginner's periodic table of elements, so it's got all of the names in there because I do not have this memorized yet. And then like I said, it's got the color codes so you can see metals and non-metals and all that good stuff. So hoping that this will help me this semester. Are my laminated periodic table of elements. I made two of them because one of these is gonna stay at home and then the other one's gonna go in my backpack so I can use it while I'm in class. And I'm about to finish this worksheet that we were doing in class on Friday. So I still have to do the rest of this table and then all of these questions. And I'm eating these taro chips, which are from Whole Foods, and they're really good. Okay, it's a little bit later. I'm about to start making dinner. I told you guys a few vlogs ago that I was gonna make these super healthy chickpea bowls with a bunch of fresh veggies, and I ended up not doing it. I don't remember what we ended up doing for dinner, but we didn't have this that night, so I'm making it tonight. And I'm essentially just gonna saute all of that in some avocado oil, and I'll show you guys. Eating dinner, and I found a worksheet online just to practice the very basic finding protons and neutrons and then identifying elements. I know that to you guys that's probably like the simplest thing in the world, but don't judge me, I haven't done this in a long time, so I'm just trying to practice the really basic stuff because I know that everything builds off this.